The IMF says the world will not be heading for a recession in 2023. The fund has given a brighter outlook in its latest report, which predicts inflation is likely to slow over the next 2 years. It expects global inflation to fall from 8.8% last year to 6.6% this year and then 4.3% next year. The IMF does not expect global GDP to shrink, but predicts economic growth will drop due to the rise of central bank rates and the continued conflict between Russia and Ukraine.